Okay. It's not so clear, but the first rock with the cross says faith. The second rock with the star says hope. And then the third rock, which the hole that's actually a heart shape, it says love. What better way to depict tranquility than to have all three, faith, hope, and love? And we know that the rock that says love is near a replica of a sunken hidden treasure, or a deep sea treasure. And what greater than all these, or among all these, than love, right? Love is like hidden treasures, or newly discovered treasures, riches of the sea, abundance of the sea, right? Great. This is part of my relaxation. I just put this up in my Fort Worth home. And of course, you know, I'm going to actually add much more to it. There'll be more plants and much more fish life. You know, the community. But we're just getting started. So my gold friends are helping me balance it out. Balance out the ecosystem, if you will. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.